We're live. We're here at Access, and we're going to give you the live virtual tour.
One of my favorite things. I've never been to Access personally.
Wow.
But my WrestleMania for a few years was a video that Triple H and Stephanie McMahon would do where they would give you a tour of Access live. And it's the closest thing you get into a look into their personal life and what they're like as real human beings. And Darren and I watched this for 2 years in a row straight live.
Right. We watched it together. Like, yeah.
It's on.
Uh-huh. 11 a.m. Wednesday morning.
The superstars participating in WrestleMania. We've got the Elimination Chamber, inside the chamber itself.
I don't know they can hear you.
Take a photo with their favorite superstar inside the Elimination Chamber.
So you get to go in the Elimination Chamber?
I can.
Okay. Just making sure. There we go. Now we got it. Okay. We're back. We're back. Let's see. We've got... Oh, there's me!
Charlotte and Asuka shirt.
I'm going to stop you guys on your caffeine rant, but are we just walking out of the store, or are we looking
Is there anything that you wanted to point out specifically?
I don't know.
Hey, Casey. Where is he?
We're very organized.
we'll talk about it.
Okay, everybody else just talk over me. I'll just stop talking.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
He walked up.
Casey. You guys talk amongst yourselves, please.
And he walked
all the way across the room for that.
Right?
Like, it was a way to waste some time.
What am I?
Hot mess.
I was looking for the crabby one for you, but there isn't one.
It's so corny, I love it.
No, and it is 4 hours of that. They are there for so long. Triple H having to react to the Jeff Jarrett Hall of Fame exhibit. Oh, it's so bad.
I know I've definitely seen some of it because I vaguely remembered it because I was like, it's Kathy. I'll watch something with Kathy. With Miss Kathy Kelly in WWE. But yeah, there are such
so bad for her in this.
Right? They're such a corny white couple.
Getting,
and
like, yelled at.
Have you seen the WWE Carpool Karaoke episode?
Oh, yeah.
This here's a jam for all the fellas trying to do what those ladies tell us. Get shut down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get, females to kill us. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, no body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex it, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. First day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served, but you're still cold munching. People start to dance, but then you ate so much, you split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start talking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance because she likes the groove, so come on, fast up and just bust the move. You want it, you got it.
The Wrestling Club with Darren and Brett. We've got a show that you'll never forget.